Welcome back to another video where we're gonna be doing some Red Dead again. The third time. No, it's like been the fifth time actually. Fifth time's a charm. I don't know what the hell I want to do. It's either I do missions or I kill people. Yeah. Cause I'm about to be where Arthur dies. Ow. Ow. I'm Arthur Morgman. I'm Arthur Morgman. Ow! Gonna do some missions so I can get done with this dumbass game. Just kidding, it's not a dumb game. Reverend Fuxen, that's his name. Reverend Fuxen. John Marston, Eagle Flies. Favored Sons, that's what you have to do in that mission. I forgot, do you go back to Iology for beginnings? Alright! So, I swear to God, if I don't have a PT on my thing, I'm gonna be pissed. Oh, heck no, I'm dealing with you. I gotta go to a PT.
I had to deal with you last time, and then I had to deal with your master the last time.
Yay, my beard's growing! Growing! Yay! I'm proud of you, Arthur. Yeah, I'm gonna go antagonize Micah. I'll be right back. Micah. Did you just push me? Keep this up. I'll fucking blow your brains out, bitch. You're lucky we can't start a fucking fighting camp. I would fuck you up. I swear to God, I would fucking kick Micah's ass. Don't test me, bitch. Your brains are gonna get splattered all over them. What? I was about to say, where's Micah's tent? Butcher Creek. Emerald Grant. Oh no. Are you telling me I have to go right up to fucking Wapiti? Ooh, that pisses me off. Alright, so I guess I'll just travel to Valentine because that's closest. Ew. Down. I I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun. Da na 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 na. Gotta fucking wait until I get to. I should have done Emerald Ranch. Fuck, God. Hey, remember that one time I was watching your live stream and that fat ass kept on killing you? Did you pass that level? Wait, that was level one? How many times have you played through Spider-Man? Pretty nice old lady. Miles? That one black kid? The one that's in the song Sunflower? Okay. The villains just say, I keep her check. She was a Batman, nevertheless. Calling it quits now, baby, I'm a wreck. Bad way. Someone took a big L, I don't have felt. Looking at you sideways, party on tilt. Ooh, send digitally came of you. She wanna ride me like a coup, and I'm not trying to lose. When you're left in the dust, unless it's stuck by you, you're a sunflower. I think your love would be too much. I'm gonna take my shotgun off my horse and I'm gonna shoot at some people. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun. Oh yeah, underneath the hot sun. My horse to the old town road. My horse is very dirty. Till I can't no more. I got the horses in the back. Oh. Riding on a horse, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in. Yeah, they're robots. Dur-dur-dur. Well, they're robots. Lean all in my brain. Ain't it now, my baby? You can go and ask for Mama if it's a movie. Bull riding and boobies. Cowboy hat from Gucci. Wrangler on my booty. Can't nobody tell me nothing. Can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing. Can't tell me nothing. Yeah, I'm gonna. Oh, come on! Why? Why do you have to do this to me, game? I'm about to fucking shoot these bounty hunters. Who the hell's horses are these? Whose horse are you? Oh, your Dutch's horse. Oh, god damn! Stupid ass bounty hunters! I can't go anywhere without these fucking assholes chasing me. How do they know I'm back in Valentine anyways? Cause they're gay or something? I swear to God, put that gun on my back one more time and, game, don't do that. All I need is my shotgun. Get the hell out of here. Get the hell out of here. Scoot. Get the fuck out of here. Get. Ow! Ow! Bitch! Motherfucker! Ow! Ouchie. Ow, ow, ow. My horse just kicked my ass. It kicked my ass. Dutch. Hi, Dutch. What's up, Dutch?
So good of you to join us. What's going on? Rebellion. The smell of cordite and integrity. It is a beautiful thing.
What are y'all doing?
Eye for an eye. We didn't start this, Arthur. They did.
We?
See how fat it surely is.
Whatever it is you're planning, it ain't a good idea. They want you to fight.
Nobody will be killed.
We're just gonna trap a few of them in the valley, disarm them, tar and feather them, and remind them to leave these boys alone.
You have energy for Frank?
Come on, Arthur. Just tweaking Uncle Sam's nose a little. I need you to help me.
Tweaking Uncle Sam's nose a little. Yeah, you know, because that's good. That's always good when you're trying to fuck up Uncle Sam's reputation. Always good. I have to talk over my radio that's playing right now. Blah, 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 blah. Mm-hmm. People will think we're what, Dutch?
Mutually beneficial.
it, Dutch? Of a scare. Is that what you call it, Dutch?
It looks like more than we thought.
It's fine. We're only here to talk and administer a little good old-fashioned humiliation. You're owed that, son, at the very least.
Wait for my lead, men.
Everyone just stay calm. We've got the upper hand here. Put your hands up, soldier. Take a little humiliation and leave these fine folks alone.
Who are you?
A concerned citizen.
Is that so?
What now?
We should move. No, not quite yet. Soldier, you and your friends gonna tuck tail and run off? Run!
Excuse me?
I'm getting bored of this. Your friends fired first, soldier!
Damn, Dutch!
Run, son! Run! Come on!
This area's gonna be crawling with soldiers in a few minutes. We gotta leave. Now! What about Eagle Flies? We gotta go, Arthur. Come on! We need to ride hard. Stay with me.
Dutch, I think you just touched your horse's shit, because it's shit when you said yah. Okay. Is this Dutch's hat? Oh, I'm wearing Dutch's hat! Oh my god! I'm wearing his hat! I'm wearing Dutch, I'm wearing your hat! It's dope. I wanna wear it. Let me wear it. Oh! Dutch, I like this hat! I like your hat. I'll make sure in every single mission it gets shot off you. Whoa, no, 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 no. I have Dutch's hat on. I don't care. Okay, calm down. Let's all just calm down here because I got Dutch's hat.
Hello, officers. You keep them hands up and come here. Put your hands up. Hello, Captain.
Slayer's about to go down for me.
You're fighting nature, Captain Kent.
Over here!
Fighting. Listen to him.
Here. My whole life, I tried to fight Kent. It's a waste. I see that. Now, it's a waste. Can't fight nature, Captain.
Can't fight change. I knew it.
Can't fight. Gravity.
Bitch! Come on, giddy up, Porcy. I gotta. Oh, I have my mask on. I should probably equip this. A small house. A very small house. I can sleep on the bed! Morsi, come on. Window rock. Ooh, a boat. Thank you.
Please help me out of here. Thank the Lord you showed up when you did. All the things he said he'd do to me.
It's all right, ma'am. It's over now.
Thank you. Again.
Yeah, no problem. I mean, I shoot people every day. I just saved a lady. That's my good deed for the day. John Marston. John Marston. Hey, Johnny boy. That's your new name, Johnny boy. Okay. Mr. Crate, you need to be lowered. Okay, John. Okay, calm down, Johnny. John, I'm coming down there. You need to shut up.
Just like last time, come on. Nice and easy.
Got it.
All right, come down here to help me plant this stuff. Okay, grab yourself a bundle from the box. Bridge is wired to the detonator.
Oh, this is a big baby of dynamite. So this is big bundle dynamite. Huge. Get in there, dynamite. Pick up some dynamite. After this mission, why does this bridge never get rebuilt? That's pretty stupid. That's pretty stupid. Mm-hmm. Wait, they think you could see through walls? Last time I checked, Spider-Man can't see through walls. He has webs. Arthur's just like, I'm on my way. You called me buddy, yay! John, we gotta go, we gotta book it. John, I know exactly what you're gonna die of. I wanna blow it. I have tuberculosis, let me blow it.
I think the line held. You want the honors?
Sure. Boom. Yeah, Arthur, we all know that because you're so loyal to Dutch. Ow! Even when he's crazy, Arthur, we all know you're loyal to Dutch. I'll be right back.
Think about it. I've done a lot of thinking. Look at us. Out here risking our necks for an idea that don't work. Start building a life for yourself. Me?
Oh shoot, I just let the cutscene play through. Oops. That was an accident.
You know something? Abigail. She might know where some of that money is.
Yeah, sure. Arthur, are you okay? Jesus. The bridge to nowhere has been completed. I mean, at home. Ah, it's cool. It looks like some jammas. Jammas. Yep, some jammas. I wish in Red Dead Redemption, the next Red Dead Redemption that comes out, I wish you could play as Dutch. I wish you could play as Dutch in the next Red Dead Redemption. That'd be awesome. I'm just gonna leave my horse right here. Hello, everybody. Hello, sir. A mood breaker. Thanks, Rainsfall. Oh, shit. That is two women assaulted. Oh, here's my surprise pistol. I was wondering where you went.
Your son seems to want a wolf.
My son thinks there is glory in death. Maybe he's right. But for me, I saw death being handed out so freely to the most foolish man. I never could have made it with victory. Glory has come.
Ow.
Maybe not, I don't know.
I've killed a lot of people.
whole life I have tried to bring peace.
That'd be nice.
Glad I caught you, sir.
Captain Monroe, you know my friend, Mr. Morgan?
No, sir. I don't have the pleasure.
Arthur Morgan.
It's an honor, sir.
How can I help you, Captain?
I was just in Saint Denis. I spoke with the mayor. It's not good news, I'm afraid. May I ride with you for a little?
Of course.
No, I'm good.
So, we don't know each other too well, but I wanted to speak to you about Eagle Flies and the reason for his arrest. In part, yes. I think you know something of Dutch by now. Yeah, sorry, hold up a moment. That'll have to wait. Some of the
Bruh, come on. You're like 100 years old. I'm gonna eat some food. I feel like I have a chocolate bar. Alright, I do have candies. Wow.
Entirely out of solidarity. What else does he have to gain from it? some steep turns up ahead, but the views are beautiful from up here. You know, I had a son once, years ago. Don't talk about him much.
Oh, what was his name?
Isaac. His mother, Eliza, the waitress I met, when she got pregnant, she knew who I was, what my life was. I didn't want to promise nothing I couldn't keep, but I said I'd do right by them. Every few months, I'd stop by there for a few days. He was such a good kid. She was too, I guess.
Wait, stop here. I want to pick some gents.
I was in the middle of my damn story. You just feel like you can come and screw it up. Okay.
Two crosses outside. I knew right away. Turned out some bastards had come through. Robbed them. Shot them dead. And offered $10. Pardon me. Being that kind of pain. But I know now that you don't get to live a bad life and have good things happen to you.
I think you're being hard on yourself.
Maybe. All I can do now. Some things right. I appreciate the herbs, but I think it's gonna take more than that. I saw a doctor and he says I'm in a pretty bad way.
I'm sorry to hear that.
This situation we're in, me, Dutch, and the others, I don't know how long I got. Some of them, they still got a chance to have a life. Just thinking, if I could give them that, then maybe this ain't all for nothing.
I think there's much you can still do, Mr. Morgan.
Over here. I think I see an army camp.
I'm gonna get your chinupa back. I don't care. Don't screw with the Indians. That's pretty effed up. That's pretty screwed up. All they want is peace. Wow. What dicks. You all are. You all make me sick. I got an idea. Are you serious? You stupid, ugly, dumb army people! You guys suck! Leave me alone! No. No.
Yes. Thank you.
I'm very sorry about this.
Even sacred things